Hello students, in this question we have a crossword puzzle with two questions. Okay, let me solve those two questions. So the first question is that